Have they taught you how to hold your finger right when you pick it to you?
Funny, you know, whenever I was going to, I'm from Tennessee, of course, if you can't tell the way I talk.
Oh, really?
And when I was going up there, everybody's like, oh, you're going to come back talking like one of those Bostonians. And I actually think I talk more Southern now than I did when I left.
You have to work hard up there.
I know.
Thank y'all for being so nice to us and coming out and seeing us tonight. I know the economy's bad and dollars are hard to get a hold of and they're harder to hang on to once you get them, but it really means a lot to us that you came out to see us tonight. And thank you so much. God bless you, and we'll see you again. All right, here's Rawhide.